Hey, what's up, guys? I'm back again for another edition of some kind of workout in the garage. You never know what it could be, but you know it's going to be in here. So, this is just a little, what I'm going to do right now is probably like a 15, 20 minute workout as far as working on my striking basics, going through the Dwayne Bang Ludwig striking system. So what we want to do is we want to throw jabs, we'll be in our stance, work on our movement as far as to the left, to the right. If I want to roll a punch, whether I want to parry a punch, whether I just want to duck, move to the side, throw something back, visualizing different scenarios in your head. Maybe even throw some front kicks. Throw some head kicks, throw some body kicks, throw some of everything. But when you're doing the striking system, you want to do one. That's your jab. One. You want to bring it back fast. Focus on when you're about to hit them. Ball your hand up real tight, right on impact. Boom! Whether it's a jab or a straight, anything. Ah, ah. Work on that. Ah, ah. At the end, clenching your hand. Right. So we're throwing the jab, turning it. Then we're gonna throw the straight behind it. That's your 1-2. Want to move around. Throw your 1-2. You know, block body shots. Three, one, two. One, two. Body uppercut. Body uppercut. One, two. So, you want to throw three. That'll be your jab, straight, and then your hook. And you can throw it like this or like that. Whatever you prefer. I never really got used to throwing it like this. I'm classically used to throwing it like that. So that's what I do. Make sure you have your chin tucked. Guard up. Well, no matter what you're doing, throwing the jab. Boom, pop it back. Boom. Got that left hook. One, two, three. Then you can switch it up and throw other things with it. One, two, three. And let's say we want to throw a knee. Oh, you know, try to keep that shell, try to keep your guard and everything up. One, two, and switch, knee. Something with these combos, you have to throw a switch. And with the 1-2, you could throw a same strike roundhouse, but in the striking system, it tells you to switch it. And then throw a switch kick maybe to the body or to the legs. Whichever you prefer, or whatever you can do. So that's what I'm gonna be doing. Just to give you a little striking basic tutorial crash course, you know. You want some more, go holler at Dwayne. Or just watch more videos. All right, so elbows too. So just like a lot of your punches, you have a lead punch. Your lead punch is your jab. And then say if I wanted to throw a hook behind it, that'd be my lead hook. Okay? So that's what I mean when I say lead. The same when I say my lead elbow. That would be the jab one. That'd be my, it could be a slicing one. It could be an overhead one. It could even be like an uppercut type one where it's like this. Let's say when you're coming in or somebody else is coming in, you see them coming, just catch one down. And you got it with the rear hand too. So we call it the lead hand and then the rear hand. You know, that's that rear hand is that power. I keep messing with my music, it keeps pausing on me, tripping. Gotta have music on. Alright, so I'll take this one for that. You can just watch me and see how I do. Anything you want to do is you want to move. Want to keep your guard up. Visualize. Work on both sides. It don't have to be super fast. Working on technique here. Trying to develop good habits. Make sure you're moving your feet. Make sure you breathe when you strike, and make sure you have your mouthpiece. Yeah. about one more round of that. Get some water. And there you have it. That was a 15-minute workout. Working on our striking. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then mixing it up. 1. Knee. You know. Free flow. That's what I call this. Just free flow. Do something, work on your technique. Remember what your coach has said. You might not be perfect. Of course you ain't. You're not. Just keep going. Keep going. Keep going. All right, let's go. Another one done.